My eldest brother, Peter, sowed the seeds of my love for the Botanic Gardens. Tuanya doted on his younger siblings. Every year, he would reward those who did well in their studies by taking us to places like the Botanic Gardens. We had our favorite spot, like this special tembusu tree, the mother of all trees. The monkeys were especially good company, although they were shy as kampung kids like us. Till this day, I still take leisurely walks to the Botanic Gardens. It will always hold a special place in my heart.